I'm Daniel Hayward and I'm one of the case managers on the customer relations department. We at Electricity North West, we look after the cables both overhead and underground to ensure that electricity gets to your door. There are several reasons why your power could go off. It could be as simple as a bird flying into the overhead line or even trees touching the line. Or it could be a fault on the underground cable.
Calling, you're speaking to Kerry and how can I help?
Hiya, I think my electricity's gone off.
Oh no, I'm really sorry to hear that.
When you tell us that you've got a power cut, the first thing we'll do is take your details and pass that on to our control room. They will then dispatch the engineer to the local substation.
Call Lee Ryan.
And see if he can restore supplies there. If he can't, depending if it's an overhead line or underground cable, you may have to replace the overhead line, or you may have to dig up in the street to access the cable. In which case, it may take a while to get your power back on. Whilst he's doing that, he will keep our control room up to date via text message or telephone call with information that we can then pass on to you. When the engineer goes to the substation, he may be able to restore your supply by simply replacing a fuse. On some occasions, he will attach a device which will restore your power automatically if it goes off again without the need of another engineer reattending. We understand how difficult it is to be without electricity, and that's why we'll try to get you back on as quickly as possible. However, in the meantime, we will keep you updated by whatever means you've chosen.
It's just a little update on the fault that you logged with us.
That could be telephone call, text message, or social media. It's really important that you contact us when you have a power cut. We may be aware of a fault in your area, and our control room have already sent engineers out to try and get it back on for you. However, you may be the only customer affected, in which case, we aren't aware you've gone off supply. We invest millions of pounds in the network every year to keep your power on. Unfortunately, power cuts can still happen, and when they do, we'll work as hard as we can to restore it as quickly as possible.